This OptiMate Lithium battery charger is designed to charge LFP, or Lithium Ferrous Phosphate starter batteries, with four cells in series with a nominal voltage of 12.8 volts. Some battery manufacturers display different voltage ratings and may only display the basic battery chemistry, such as lithium ion. Whether the battery is marked 12-volt lithium ion, 12.8 volt, or 13.2 volt, if the battery is used in a 12-volt vehicle system, it can be charged safely with this OptiMate Lithium battery charger. Lamp 1 lights when the OptiMate Lithium is connected to AC power. Lamp 2 lights if a battery is connected in reverse polarity. Correct the connection before charging the battery. After initial connection to the battery and AC power, lamps 6, 7, and 8 will flash 2 times, and then light for 10 seconds, indicating the battery's status prior to charging. Lamp 3 lights when you connect to a discharged battery retaining at least 0.5 volts. The deep discharge battery receives a controlled low charge current while cell health is monitored. Current slowly increases as the battery recovers until it can receive normal charge once again. Lamp 3 also has an indication mode for BMS pulse reset. Lithium batteries with an advanced BMS that includes protection against deep discharge require its BMS protection to be reset before it can receive charge or deliver power. The BMS reset pulse can also wake up new batteries that are delivered in transit-protected sleep mode. Disconnect the charger from AC power. Connect the battery clips to the battery, red to positive, black to negative. Reconnect the charger to AC power. Lamp 3 will blink once a second as a reset pulse is delivered. Lamp 3 turns full on when the battery's BMS has reset and it is accepting charge. Lamp 4 lights when charging has progressed from save mode or the battery is at least 50% charged at first connection. Lamp 5 lights when the charge level is 75% or higher. Lamp 6 lights when the battery has reached full charge. Lamp 6 blinks as a test is performed to confirm that the battery is retaining sufficient charge. This test may continue for up to 12 hours. Lamps 6, 7, and/or 8 indicate the battery's ability to retain charge. Lamp 6 will continue to blink during the test for a healthy battery able to retain 70% or higher charge. Lamp 7 and/or 8 light for weaker batteries, or if the battery is losing charge fast due to high current draw from the vehicle's circuitry. The 24/7 maintenance program follows once the test concludes. This is confirmed when lamps 6 or 6 and 7 or 7 turn full on. The battery's charge level is monitored and it will periodically receive maintenance charge to keep the battery charged and healthy within the vehicle. Lamp 8 blinks rapidly and charging is interrupted if the ambient temperature is outside of the safe charging temperature range for LFP batteries. LED 8 blinks also if during save mode the charger detected a fault within the battery, or it could not hold sufficient charge during the final test, or perhaps the current draw from the vehicle is higher than the charger can deliver. Use this OptiMate Lithium charger to keep your battery healthy and charged when the vehicle is stored.